Hi, kindergarten families. It's Mrs. Handy, and I'd like to talk to you today about the math game that's on day five this week. And so let's see here. Here it is, day five, May 22nd. And it's a game, and it's called Fill It to Five. So the idea here is that you're always going to start with five and see how many more you're going to add to it. So it's five and some more. And so you've played games before with this spinner where you put the paper clip in the middle. This would be lying flat, but you'd put the paper clip and then you'd spin it and see which number you get. And of course I get four. So let's say that, whoops, there goes my paper clip. Let's say that we do get four. And so we'd look at this equation right here. It's five plus four. And we're going to write that real small in this box. And what does that equal? 5 plus 4 equals how many altogether? They can use their fingers. 5 plus 4 is 9. They need to know that that is called an equation when you write a number plus another number equals. That's an equation. And then you're going to spin it again and see what number you get. Let's say this time my paperclip ends at 2. So it's always 5. Whoop, 5 plus 2. How many is it all together? They can count on their fingers and figure that out, that that's 7. But here it is right here, 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2 equals 7. And yep, they're going to have to write really small to fit it in that box. See which equation reaches the top first. And then the game is over. And you can see which equation reached first, which was second, which was last. Talk about that it's always five plus some more. Use your fingers, or if they can count on from five, that would be a great way to do it. If they know it's five, they can go 5, 6, 7 for two more. Have fun playing the game, guys. Bye.